Oracle Social Network Desktop enables me to keep up with Oracle Social Network from my computer desktop while performing tasks in other programs. Actions in the desktop client are similar to those in the web client. For example, from the sidebar, I see familiar features, such as the overview, my contacts, and conversations. Desktop's notifications panel and pop-up notification feature help me stay on top of important activity. And flags alert me to things I need to take action on. I can open a flag notification when it pops up, or I can see all my flagged items on the flags panel. Then I can respond to the flag and clear it. There are several features that are unique to desktop, such as multiple conversation tabs, grab snapshot, and add to offline briefcase. Multiple conversation tabs can be opened at the same time, so I can switch between a one-on-one conversation with a coworker and a conversation about an important deal that I'm trying to close. With the grab snapshot feature, I can take a picture of my entire desktop, crop it to select the portion of my desktop that I want, and post it to the conversation with a comment. Adding a conversation or wall to my offline briefcase lets me download a copy of the content to view when I'm offline. I make changes to the conversation or wall as I normally would. Then, when I'm back online, I publish my updates. Thank you for watching. For more information, be sure to visit us online.